Well, you may have to wait up to 13 weeks if you want to get a U.S. passport. The passport office is still short-staffed from cuts during the pandemic and backed up from the pause in online processing earlier this year. Officers are giving priority to life and death cases. Many families that applied for passports in March, bought their tickets, and made foreign hotel reservations now say they may end up losing all the money. The State Department expects to issue more than last year's 22 million passports.